Security alert! Security alert!
Woo, 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 woo!
Security alert! Security alert!
Woo, 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 woo!
Is anyone here? Pause. So, where are you from? How interesting. I have never been there. I am confined to this building. Tell me, from what are you coming from? Do they call it pop or soda? Well, here we call it hats off and our concession stands for the next 15 minutes. Where are all my single dads? Any single dads tonight? How about my single moms? Any single moms tonight? There is no punchline. This collected data will be shared or sold to our entertainment's marketing and business affiliates.
Thank you. I am so sorry, Gregory. It appears you are not tall enough to ride the carts alone. You will need a working driver assist pod in order to use this cart.
Oh man, the robot's missing its head!
Good job. You have found a driver assist head. I do not believe it will work in that condition, though. However, there is a staff repair station in the West Arcade. You will need a dance pass to access the West Arcade. Have you checked the party garages? The raceway was closed very abruptly prior to the new construction. Guests tend to leave things behind during emergency situations.
High-speed motor mayhem, Roxy Raceway is the place to be. Sign up today and be a winner! Nobody likes a loser.
can help.
Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped! Chica found me and there's only one security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Megapizzaplex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System. Congratulations, you have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza-making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Yum, delicious though. This dough needs some sauce. It is now time for some cheese. Yum.
Are you alive?
Let's get some delicious meat.
Take you to your parents.
How would you rate your experience so far? That's great to hear. Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
Now it is time for the not meat stuff.
Don't worry, you're safe with me. Gregory!
Time to bake. An oven would be ideal.
My friendly security staff can help. This area is off limits. Employees
only.
Where are you?
Delicious. To ensure a safe and timely delivery, our cutting-edge pizza tracker allows you to deliver the pizza to your own home or residence. Additional mileage charges may apply. Delivered. How would you rate your service? Pick two that apply.
must stay here. I wish I could join you, but after tonight's stage incident, I am not allowed to perform. When I step onto the West Arcade dance floor, I cannot stop myself. It is a programming bug. Head to the security office. You'll find the staff bot repair machine there. If you see the DJ, say hello. He is such a nice fellow.
West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head. Good job. Take the repaired head back to Roxy Raceway.
Thank you.
Roxy!
Beautiful.
parts in service. Fleet preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing. Carefully detach the ocular connectors. Great! Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets. Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires. It is time to close the faceplate. Commence testing phase.
Your new eyes.
I am having a hard time adjusting. You look different to me. I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
Well, yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Well, nothing seems to stop her.
Gregory, you have a choice to make. The door. Lead the way, superstar.
Freddy Fazbear Theater. Now enjoy the comedy stylings of Staffbot.
Thank you.
This elevator does not appear to follow any safety protocols. I do not think it can survive more than one trip. I have been here before. She brought me here. I found myself for the first time when I cleared the path. I did not want to, but I had no choice. Now I have a choice. I have changed. My friends are here. They are so angry, confused. But I can protect you. I am not free.
okay?
He is trying to take control of me. I do not think I can fight it for long.
He? What is that thing?
Watch the vents.
What is that thing?